Hi everyone, I am Dr. Apurva Gupta, Senior Consultant Gynecologist associated with the Rosewalk Healthcare Panchsheen. Okay, so now if you're working from home and if you're pregnant and if you're unable to go outside to exercise like or go to the gym or a jog, then how would you want to take care of your fitness schedules? Very well. So the number one thing for fitness is it's not just bodily fitness, it's your physical fitness and your mental fitness. So I must say there are many aspects to fitness. One, you must eat right, a balanced diet, good amount of hydration, good nutrition, light foods, and most of us are eating home cooked foods. So a lot of illnesses which come with eating outside are automatically negated. Also, your exercise schedules, you can go for light walks on your terrace, you can walk in your house if you have a balcony, and if you're following social distancing norms and if you wear a mask, then you may even go for short walks outside your house to not crowded places that may be permitted. There are a lot of online classes, even our hospital is taking fitness online classes, antenatal classes. You can enroll for them and follow the exercise schedules. For your emotional and spiritual fitness, you can do yoga, you can do meditation, listen to good music. So there are a lot of ways to maintain your fitness even during this lockdown or your work from home times. I must also mention here that we must try and reduce our screen time, because excessive screen time gives fatigue to the eye muscles and headache. So you must try and blink often, maybe take a time off and wash, splash your eyes. So these are the general parameters that you can follow to maintain fitness during your work from home schedules and give your pregnancy the best boost possible.